A sugar fairy and a unicorn. The story of friendship.
Hey kids, are you all still awake?
Tell us a story.
You want to hear a story?
Of cloud castles.
Of monsters.
Of explorers.
Well, I can tell you about my travel to one of the most beautiful places I've ever seen. And I had to fight a dangerous monster.
Yay!
Woohoo!
It all started on this magical land, where I was determined to reach the highest peak. But to reach there, I had to go through the scary jungle. And there were these worms, hundreds of them. I'm scared of worms.
Evil jungle attack!
Run away from there.
Go, Mr. Philippe, run!
Oh, no, what's happening? Where am I? I can't see anything.
Switch on the lights, Mr. B.
Wow, it's such a beautiful place.
Wow.
But I cannot stop here. I have to move on and reach the peak.
What is at the mountain peak?
We will know once we reach there. But wait, the monster! It's a worm! And it's 1,000 times huge!
I'm scared.
Me too.
But
nothing could stop me now.
Don't kill the worm monster.
And I finally reached the sky. It was magnificent, filled with 1,000,000 stars. And I brought some of them for you.
What about the worm monster?
Good night, little one.
Are you ready for your therapy, Mr. Philippe?
Go, Mr. Philippe!
Yes.